Everybody is afraid of the dentist.
And today they should be.
That's because we're working as dental assistants at a real dentist office, and we've got to help patients.
Oh my God, I'm nervous.
You don't know how anything works.
I don't know anything.
You don't know?
Yes, come in. Have a seat, make yourself comfortable. So you're here for an extraction consultation?
Get a tongue depressor, make him say ah.
Let me see, say ah.
Ah. And I say, ah, no, you didn't.
And I say, ah, no, you didn't. Ah, no, you didn't. Let's say, no, you didn't. That's actually an actual dental practice. Because when you say those words, it adjusts your tongue in a certain way where I could see part of your mouth. Let's say, ah, no, you didn't.
No, you didn't.
Reclining back as far as you can go.
Now, you said you got this in October. Let me ask you this.
Raise it back up, all the way up.
Yeah.
Raise it all the way up to the ceiling.
The doctor will look at, the doctor will, how long was it before you saw the doctor?
Keep the chair moving the whole time, buddy. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop the chair from moving.
He just can't keep it together. Okay. We're definitely gonna be able to fix it. If you want to do it, you want to do it today. I'm gonna get him right now. Give me 1 second. I'm getting him right now.